4 meters long, 1.5 meters deep. And they have quite a lot of eggs. The young survive for only a few days. So I advise to feed pieces of fresh shrimp.